Chelsea, I love you with all of my heart. I am so amazed by you and amazed by the love that we have for each other. Ever since our first date, we just clicked, and now we've built a bond that's eternal. Looking back on that first night, it's obvious why I fell head over heels in love with you. You were stunningly beautiful, just as you are today, and just as I see you every day. Chelsea, you make me the happiest man in the world. I love you more than I ever knew that I could. I promise to always love and support you, to put you and our family first, to never lose our sense of fun and adventure, and to be a pillar of stability and encouragement whenever you need it, and even when you don't. Chelsea, I promise to cherish this night forever.
Completely in awe of you. Thank you for helping me to be present and fully live in each moment. Thank you for pushing me when I am scared, for highlighting my strengths and embracing my flaws. Thank you for showing me that love does not have to be hard and that trust is easy. In your arms, I feel safe, accepted, and admired who I am. I promise to be your best friend, to defend you, to celebrate you, and make you laugh. Being next to you every day, my admiration only grows stronger. I am so in love with your warmth, your energy, your heart, your beautiful green eyes, your intelligence, all of you. Forever and always, you are my home, and I love you.
To your first date with Brian. Maybe it was mother's intuition. I knew Brian was the boy you were going to marry. I could tell by the way your eyes lit up when you spoke about him, and your smile was worth everything. I can go on and on about what a great Brian is. He really is, but I can sum it up in one word, mensch. I can't ask for a better word to describe the man my daughter is now married to. Brian, you have a great sense of humor. You are handsome, a hard worker, smart, giving, and I have seen you put Chelsea's needs first. You make my daughter happy.
Brian brought a girlfriend to our home in Larchmont, and there was this young woman who was attached to him, literally. They held hands, they kissed, they snuggled all evening long, and this was totally new. We had never seen Brian behave like this. But almost no time passed before it was clear that Chelsea was the one. Behind you, all your memories, before you, all your dreams, around you, all who love you, and within you, all that you need.